There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Like maybe
building a- Today, we're at Krispy Kreme, and we're going to be trying the dumpster donut. Come here, Sean. Let's see what we got here.
Yum. Dude, that shit's fresh.
Fresh donut.
Yeah, let me cut one too. Danny Kerr, fresh glaze. How's it taste?
It's a good nut.
Someone's driving by.
Someone else is coming in for a nice donut.
Life hack, Krispy Kreme puts out all their donuts into the dumpster, and there's usually about 1,000. So. Walks away,
but I'm wearing Tennessee orange trim.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the vlog for Tennessee. Oh. Hopping on the bus right now. Show them the bus, Woody.
Bus.
I'll keep you guys updated. First stop is in Virginia. Wait, show them Sweeney. Show them Sweeney.
This is Devin Sweeney. Look at those glasses. Wow. Handsome ass man right there.
That's outrageous.
Why is he looking at me? He was looking at me too.
Yo, that's sick shot, huh? Yo. Everybody's taking flicks. Damn, where we at?
I don't know, bro.
Dude, this is like, sick.
Damn.
This is beautiful.
Do they do like...
This is my territory.
Oh,
right
wow.
Here.
I think that's Mount Everest right there.
In there, man.
I could go... Dude, I see a fish right there.
Yo, so what's in that, like, that full Italian platter? What's in that?
Oh, the tour of Italy? The
tour of Italy, yeah, what's in that?
Chicken Parmigiana, fettuccine Alfredo, and lasagna.
You dead ass right now?
Yeah, let's get
give
it.
Give me some shit, man. What's up?
Let's get it.
Shit. Some serious shit.
Alright, guys, we made it to the garden. We're here in the beautiful state of Virginia. Show them the sun. Reminds me of one country song and one country song only. Something in the Orange. I'll let you guys know when I get my meal.
Yo.
Phil's fan Dan, we're in, baby.
Yeah, we're in, baby. Checking in to Virginia. It was a nice and safe trip. Just got to get to bed and then get out early morning for the next bus ride. And there's the boys going in the hotel. Go rest up, boys. Go rest up. All right, yo, room 100 because we keep it 100.
Oh, this is a
yo. All right, you know.
Yo.
Oh, a queen, two queen sizes.
Night, yo.
Night vlog.
Good night, yo.
See y'all.
Good morning. Good morning.
How y'all doing? Welcome to the vlog day 2.
Yo,
Rock.
You know what I'm saying? Bro.
Tell me how you starting your day, Rock.
I'm starting off with a cup of coffee, all right? You know what I'm saying? I woke up 7 a.m. this morning.
Yeah, right. You might need a couple.
I got some eggs from the hotels, and that shit did not play, though. I'm going to be honest
with
you.
Oh, for real? That's a big engine right there, and you got to get that thing going.
That shit didn't play, though, so.
All
right. I just had a voice crack shit. Trope still sleeping in the room. About to go get a couple sets in the gym before we head off for Tennessee. You know what I'm saying? Making sure I'm looking all good for the picture. All
right, word at. I'm going to update y'all. For real.
Hey, what'd you just say, Rock?
You know what I'm saying? It's fucking 8 a.m. The motherfuckers out there eating their muffins, their McMuffins, all that. I got my blood flowing. I got my blood flowing right now. All right, get with it. Get with it real quick.
Let's get it.
All right, fuck it. Let me get another set.
All right, go ahead.
I'm on.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
I thought that was a bow.
All we know is work.
Morning.
Hopping on that bus right now. Wheels up to Tennessee.
Do you have any muffins in there?
Didn't attack.
Just
like
she
did
right there.
Let you play the music. Real damn loud, don't stop playing. Heading south.
That's scenic.
They won't understand the words that are pouring from your mouth. Don't stop going.
They gon' let you play your music real.
They won't understand the words that are pouring from your mouth.
Wow, look at that.
Cause I'll let you scream your music. Be your lamb.
Start going. Go.
Guys, we've arrived at the field. Here it is. Tusculum University in the beautiful state of Tennessee. It really feels like I belong here. And we're gonna go work out now. Check back in with you.
What's up, everybody? Just worked hard on a workout, and now we earned this nice 12-ounce steak.
That's this guy.
Liver King. Cut. All right, guys. Ethan Dodd's gonna be trying a French fry today, and he's gonna tell us how you like it, Dodd.
Thick, long cut. I like them crispy, but this one seems a little soft.
One bite.
It's really soft. I'm gonna go 5-4.
5-4. That's damn. Low.
We don't like.
I went 8-4 on the fry. The honey mustard put it to a 9-6. And I like a nice. I love a nice southern fry.
All right, guys. We're headed to the banquet. Show them some of the fits. We definitely have some variety. Me with the North Jersey pizza tour, sweater. Scotty, nice Hawaiian shirt. Taney, just classic gym
shirt.
But we're all looking fresh. We all brought our own style.
Show them the food.
Got my G lined up. And I'm ready to go for the banquet. All right, guys, good morning. It's game day. Duncan didn't want to open their doors today. So we adjust. We walk through the drive-thru and check back in with you guys later. What a day for the G men right here. Yeah. I'm joined here by my player of the game, Aaron Graber. Thanks for coming on, Graber.
Of course, man.
What were you thinking at the plate, tie ball game, you send a ball into the Tennessee Knight and tie it up for your squad? You looked pretty hype at third there.
I was pretty hype at third, man. You know, I let a couple of F-bombs go. Fired up for the boys, you know. I was just thinking when I went to the plate, just do a job. You know what I mean? Simplify the game, man. Just do a job. And, you know, thankfully, I got on third with it and scored, you know, so.
Yes, sir.
Picked up.
Yes, sir. One game at a time, huh?
One game at a time, you know it.
Going into tomorrow, what do you think the Roadrunners need to, what do you think we need to do for tomorrow?
Yeah. I mean, we just got to play our game, Dan. You've seen our best, right?
Yeah. There's a lot of different ways we can win. I still don't think we're at our best.
I don't think we are, too.
Man. I don't think.
And it's very rare at the end of May when you can say, you know, we got opportunities to get better.
Yeah.
And we got a chance right here, man. I think we're going to come out guns blazing tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
And let that thing hang.
Yes,
know?
Sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
How about that man, Timmy Hartman?
Timmy Hartman, man. That kid's a dog, for real. He dropped his nuts right on the mound, man. You know, that was impressive.
I mean, he was not letting go of that rope.
No. Never phased either. Never phased. He did a job. He came in to do a job. He did a job.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah. Felix Diaz, Jimmy Bruno, all with
Glosterman.
Cole Fowler.
Glosterman.
All with lockdown plays. I mean, it was a total team effort.
Team effort. We play together here, man.
Yes, sir.
You know how it is, Dan.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right. Thanks for joining me today.
Of course, man.
And job's not finished, though, is it?
Is the job finished?
The 1-2 crush to right, but playable. Hanson now at the track, looks up, reaches, and that's high off the wall. It stayed in play, but Brown will score easily. Graber to third, his second RBI triple of the day. and the Roadrunners are back on top. It's 4-3.
Tim, you grabbed that rope and did not let go. Just talk to me about it.
You know, I had to put it on for my team, man. You know, Superman cape. It's not all about being a superhero. It's all about being a good teammate, picking your teammates up, man.
Yes, sir.
You know, Kevin O'Pannell didn't have his best stuff today. Danny Kerr found himself in a little jam.
Yes, sir.
You know, I had to pick up my teammates and
yes, sir,
and put it on for my city. We're the G-men.
Yes, sir.
Right here.
I looked at that scoreboard, and I saw 0-0-0-0. What's it mean to you for all the work you've put in and day out to make the 8-hour drive down here to Tennessee and come up so big for your team?
You know, Danny, it's been a long journey. You know, I started off in the fall, not even here, came here mid semester, and you know, joined the guys late, and it's been one hell of a journey, you know. But we're the G-men. We never give up. You know, it's a team. It's a whole team effort, Danny. And you know, I had to put it on for my guys. I had to pick up my guys. And you know, when we're down, somebody's got to step up. It's all about being a team, man.
Yes, sir. And yeah, Timmy wasn't here in the beginning of the season, but he's just fit right in. And we here now, baby. We here now.
2-2. Slashed. Liner. Bruno leaps. Grabs it. Ball game over. And the Roadrunners tiptoe into.
What's up, guys? Nice southern meal here at Cookout. Nice hush puppies, fries, whatever that is. Nice quesadilla, 5 honey mustards.
What do you rate?
Yo, stop trying to get clout.
Every time I start
recording, you start lurking over here.
That's not true. I just saw this. I wanted to see.
What, this?
Yeah. No, this.
A hush puppy. Try it. Try one bite, everyone knows the rules.
What's inside of it?
I don't know.
What is that?
Just give it a rating.
6.2.
Sure. The sandwich is 8.7.
All right, sounds good.
How was yours?
Just wrapping up the night here.
Hey guys.
With some laundry.
Doing laundry for Kev.
Guys, we're on our way to a workout.
He walked down with us. I don't know where he
went. Just gonna get some work in today. Rainy day, but we work. We work. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Good work. Good work. Good work.
Let me get in the vlog.
Just got a good workout in.
Best biceps of South Jersey.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Good work.
Damn, it's Bob's.
Oh. Jesus. Still raining.
Yeah.
Still raining out here. So we work inside, y'all. Yeah.
All right. What's up, everybody? I'm here with Danny Kerr. We're here in the Tusculum University weight room. They got a nice little facility underground here. You know, nothing better than them letting us use their facilities. All praise to God. Thank you very much to the Tusculum University family.
Yes, sir.
For allowing us to use their facilities and, you know, for this amazing ballpark. You know, it's a surreal feeling being here in the World Series, and
couldn't have said it better myself, man.
Go, let the runners run.
Living in a lonely world. You took the midnight train going anywhere.
Guys, here. I'm at Bojangy's and I just had a buzzer beater. 9:59 order. Talk to me. They call me Hemi Butler. They call me Hemi Butler of the South. Popping in with the boys before we go to bed. This is our trainer right here, Pat Taney.
I'm effective.
Yes, sir.
Food and beverage consultant, too.
You got that order in for Jersey Mike's yet?
Nah, you gotta send me your order, dude.
All right, just let me get a...
I've never had Jersey Mike's.
Yes, sir. Throw it off, Shab.
Next patient right here. My arm feels new right now. Not even kidding. Highly recommend.
Good morning, guys. Welcome to day four, Steve, or three?
Day three here.
It's just all going together. It's been so lit down here in Tennessee. Heading over to the field now to watch Camp versus Herkimer. And I'll update you guys. We have a game at 7, so we have some time to just chill today. And, Shab, anything from you today? Who do you think the Celtics or Heat are going to win today?
I got the Heat.
We got the Heat. Jimmy Butler. They call me Jimmy Butler of the South because you guys saw last night I did have the buzzer beater at Bojangles. So maybe Jimmy can have a performance like I did last night. And we'll see how that goes, but we're focused on our game. We play at 7 tonight under the lights at the beautiful Tusculum University. If you can make it tonight, it's only about 8 hours from Haddonfield. Maybe make the drive down. And I'll update you guys later today.
All the way down right field. I don't know.
Are they coming over?
What's up? Seems here at Pioneer Park in Greenville.
Let me see that new shirt.
I paid $45.
Wow. For this. Wow.
$45. I wish I didn't, but I did.
Job, why'd you let him purchase that?
Dude, he's down bad.
Should have asked how much it was.
Can't believe there's only 6 teams left now, huh?
I know.
I mean,
they're on their way back to. They're gonna be on their way back to Illinois.
Back to the lobby. That's a long drive, huh?
Back to the lobby, buddy.
So, who went back to the lobby?
Camp
and Joliet. Congrats on a great season to those two wonderful programs. Our game is coming up here in a couple hours. Hey, that's a big dog right there. Interview coming soon. Interview coming soon. Stay tuned. Hey, 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 hey.
And then out and five.
Yes,
baby.
Sir.
In, and then out and five. Fuck, man, I knew I was in here.
What's up, guys? I'm joined here by Devin Sweeney after a crazy performance under the lights at Tusculum University. What was working for you today, Devin? And how's it feel to send the Roadrunners to one game away from the championship?
Semifinals.
The semifinals. Yeah, that's a better word for it. Give Pat Taney some camera time.
There we go, yeah.
But anyway, let's get back to the man of the hour. What does it mean to you?
It means a ton. We waited for the World Series all year long. We knew we would be here.
Yeah, we've been grinding. We've been grinding for this moment. Just an electric fastball today. I mean, curveball. Coach Rob Valley was so hype in the dugout. I haven't seen him that hype in a while.
You love to see the skipper go crazy.
You love to see,
you
yeah.
love to see the skipper
go crazy. It's great to make him proud. Anything else for me, Devin? Like, just talk to me a little bit more about your outing. Like, 9 Ks, they just were a little bit late on that fastball. Huh?
Only two hits, too.
Two hits.
I just took it one pitch at a time.
Mm-hmm. One pitch
Third
at a time.
Curveball when I needed to. Fastball was there.
Yeah, it was. It sure was. We got a team meeting now in this room.
RV coming in, trying to hype up the boys for tomorrow.
All right, let's get it.
All right, guys, we got to get to bed because Shaub the Hound is on the bump tomorrow against Dallas Eastfield. Good night, guys. Say good night, Shaub.
Good night. Vlog. OVO4L, we come out when it get dark. Be a stepper.
Adding for your RCSJ Roadrunners.
You're a nightmare.
You're a nightmare.
Alright guys, welcome to the vlog day 5. I'm joined here by the birthday boy, Scotty Young. What's up, Scotty?
What's up?
Say what's up to the vlog.
Bills fans, vlog, how we doing?
Happy birthday to you, Scotty.
Thanks, Kirk.
It was a happy day. It was a happy day. It was a happy day today, 21 years ago today.
Let's go.
Terrible day.
The left hand shake is crazy.
Alright guys, it's game day again. Dallas East Field number 2. We'll check back in later with updates. Dot, where are we going, Dot? Yes, sir. Happy birthday to you, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Need a couple words. We don't have to make this long. I just need a couple words on your magnificence today.
Dude, what can I say? I went out there and dominated.
One more question.
Yeah.
Are you him?
I am him.
Let's go. We're going to the ship, baby. Let's go. Let's go.
I thought it was okay.
All right, yo. I'm joined here by my pitcher of the game, Ethan Dodd. He was gross today. 5-0. 0-0-0-0. Out of the pen with a great splitter. Tell me about the splitter, Dodd. I mean, it looked like a slider to me, and there were a lot of swords on that pitch today. So
yeah, I mean, I started throwing it like 10 days ago.
Yeah, right? I mean,
you know, you're my throwing partner.
I'm his throwing partner, so.
I've been throwing in the throwing program. Yeah. You know, it's been dropping off the table, so I took it into the game today, and it was filthy. A lot of swing and misses on it, and I felt.
Swing and a miss, and there's one out. Dodd's ahead of him 0-2. 0-3. With runners at second and third. Got it.
We got one win to go. Again, that's my player of the game, Ethan Dodd. And now, to wrap it up, I will just ask Dodd a random question. Dodd, what is your favorite, who is your favorite person on the team?
My favorite person on the team? That's like I got a lot of favorite guys, but I think I'm going to go with my guy, Danny Kerr.
Hey! Right?
I've been through it all with this guy.
Yes,
right?
Sir. Yes, sir. Y'all don't know.
I mean, right here. He just epitomizes a team player. He's on every foul ball. He anything the team needs, this is the guy to ask. Jason Kinnerman, great third-year leader for us.
Let's go, baby. Thank you, Phil's fan Dan.
No problem.
OVO for well. We come out when it get dark. Be a step up.
Banana, pineapple,
certainty.
Disgusting.
Little RV
that's
tour.
That's probably the first banana pineapple milkshake that's ever been.
This will play.
I think we're good.
I'm so sorry. Could you read all the milkshakes we have to us real quick?
What's up, guys? Live from the Hampton Inn, day before the national championship. You know it's going to be a good day when you're walking one day and Johnny Reyna's coming at you off of no sleep, fresh off the 10-hour drive all the way from Jersey. We're rounding the troops up, and we're ready to go.
You should have just went to Bojangles with me.
Chris Cutts lining up the boys for the big game.
Yes, sir.
Taney got the freshie.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
All right, guys. We're with Timmy Trumpets, Goldilocks, and D Sween. We're doing a little takeover today. It's Zinnerman. We're at the Waffle House. Waffle, chocolate chip, pretty bussin' with it. 8 out of 10. Timmy Trumpets.
7-4 or 7-8.
Okay, all right.
There we go. I'm so sorry.
Got more.
No problem.
Goldilocks.
Solid 9.
Good. E Sween.
think five.
All right, guys.
I'm a Jackie guy.
Getting a little bit of work in.
Yo.
Get a little bit of work in.
Back in the lab.
Back in the lab.
Practice day to day.
Job's not finished.
So I'm slight. I want more.
Johnny R in the building. Shop. What's up?
It's good, bro.
Go work. Good work. Good work, Scotty. Good work.
Come on!
Good work. This facility been good to us, man. Checking out the facility. Got some BP right now. Nice day out. Blessed.
Love with the money, I ain't never let go. I get high with my baby. I just let the mom get fly with my baby. Ah, and I can rhyme with my baby.
Coop is in the building!
Two different.
Yo, let's hear it for Coop.
Yeah.
One more.
OVO for well, we come out when it get dark. Be a stepper.
Nothing to say? We did it. The job's finished. We got the hat. All we need now is the ring. My boys are right here.
Show them the back.
I got that leader on the front.
Oh!
Yeah. Can I see that trophy?
The boys is hot.
For the vlog?
Yes, sir.
There it is.
Yeah.
The job's finished.
Your final score, Rome Lasser 15, Dallas Eastfield 7.
It was always the runners!